Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and in this video we will discuss about momentum, which is also known as linear momentum. It states that any moving object possesses a force. That force can be felt when someone tries to stop that body. It means that any moving object must have velocity of mass m, and a linear momentum can be stated as product of mass and velocity. This is linear momentum, and as you can see in the arrowhead, because velocity is a vector quantity, then product of scalar quantity and vector quantity become a vector quantity. Its units can be seen as the unit of mass is kg kilogram, and unit of velocity is meter per second. We can also write that kilogram meter per second if we multiply by second and divide it by second, because we want to convert that into Newton, which is Newton into second. And this question can be arises in the intro test question, because only in the books it can be seen that kilogram meter per second is a unit of momentum, linear momentum, but Newton second is also a unit of linear momentum. We can also write the dimension dimension of kilogram is m, and the dimension of meter is l length, dimension of second is time, lt inverse. This is lt inverse. And up till now it can be seen that linear momentum is defined and explained very well. If you like our video, you can subscribe our channel for latest videos, and we will see you in the next video. Thank you so much.